heavy torrential rain has hit the region, leading to severe flooding in Rio de Janeiro. Heavy downpours have led to significant water levels in rivers and streams, causing widespread problems for the city.
Carro, a casa já era. Olha lá, tá vindo de dentro da casa.
Floods have affected various areas of Rio de Janeiro, including central and coast areas. Local authorities are warning no safety risk and advise residents to take necessary precautions. Schools, offices, and many public institutions are forced to suspend their activities due to difficult conditions. Emergency services are working hard to help those affected and prevent further disasters. Many houses and highways were flooded, which led to difficulties and movement of citizens. There is a significant increase in water levels in the rivers, which raises concerns about possible mudflows and landslides. Local governments are taking steps to provide assistance to victims and restore infrastructure.
O caos. Aí, ó, quanto carro para.
Civil defense has intensified efforts to prevent emergency and evacuate the population if necessary. Meteorological services continue to monitor the situation, warning of the possibility of further rain.